On the 6th of October 1938, Captain Donald Bennett of Imperial Airways got airborne from the waters of the River Tay in Scotland and established a new world record for the long-distance flight in a seaplane. His S-20 Mercury aircraft was carried aloft on the back of a short S-21 Mayo flying boat. This piggyback combination, known as the Short Mayo Composite, then circled over the city of Dundee, slowly gaining height. When the Short Mayo Composite had gained sufficient altitude, the pair separated and the Mercury seaplane headed south on its own. With a cruising speed of only 195 miles per hour, Captain Bennett and his navigator, First Officer Harvey, pressed on towards the equator. On the 8th of October 1938, Captain Bennett landed at the mouth of the Orange River in South Africa. In spite of headwinds, he had covered 6,045 miles non-stop. The record still stands to this day. In 2008, using Microsoft's FSX flight simulation game, you'll be able to try and beat that record using this add-on model.